Greed will cause pain. Once in a forest, a hunter was roaming around for hunting. Suddenly, a big wild boar came out of the trees and attacked the hunter. The hunter was attentive. He stretched his bow and shot a sharp arrow towards the boar. The arrow got into the wild boar's body. The wounded boar still attacked the hunter and tore off his stomach with his sharp teeth and killed him. And after some time, the injured wild boar died himself. Just later, a fox came there. He was restless with hunger. He was tempted to see dead man and wild boar. He said to himself,
"Wow, great! I am extremely lucky today. After so many days, I will get a proper feast."
Luck gives you everything. Now I should store their flesh to be enough for days. So I should eat small amount of flesh daily, he thought. Let me first eat the flesh on the arrowhead.
He then put the arrowhead in his mouth. But he was unlucky this time. The arrowhead got through his skin out of the head. And the fox died in the pain. Friends, some people say that men should be greedy, but not out of limits. Otherwise, the greed would lead you to the destiny of fox. There was so much of flesh around, but he could not even give up the tiny flesh piece on the arrowhead. And finally, it killed him. So friends, remember, never be too much greedy.